Hi guys, welcome to my channel AutoTech with AJ. Ford is all set to launch its much awaited EcoSport facelift in India, and it is expected to go on sale in November. Ford has also unveiled the European spec of the new EcoSport, which now gets a sporty ST line option. So what all can we expect in the new facelift EcoSport? Let's find out. But before we begin, please consider subscribing to my channel. There are a lot of changes to the design. While the overall silhouette of the EcoSport remains the same, the front has been reprofiled with a new and wider hexagonal grille. It also has large headlamps with projector lens and LED daytime running lights. There are new beefy looking fog lamps. The EcoSport also gets new alloy wheels and revised tail lights. The roof rails are new as well. On the inside, the new Ford EcoSport gets all black cabin with the top trims featuring leather upholstery. The biggest update though is the new floating 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system that supports the much advanced Sync 3 system and also Apple CarPlay and Android Auto connectivity. The larger unit though is offered only on the top trim, while the other variants get a smaller 6.5 inch touchscreen unit. The new Sync 3 version brings in a host of upgrades to the Ford EcoSport facelift, with voice commanding allowing you to make phone calls and play music. There are also changes to the automatic air conditioning. Apart from that, it will also include navigation system, steering mounted audio controls and cruise control buttons. The Ford EcoSport facelift is also expected to feature the all-new 1.5-liter naturally aspirated 3-cylinder petrol engine. The new motor has been tuned to produce 120 bhp and 150 Nm of peak torque. The new TI VCT motor comes paired to a new 6-speed automatic transmission as well, and the older 5-speed manual. The other option will be the 1.5-liter 4-cylinder diesel engine, which produces a max power of 100 bhp and a torque of 205 Nm, which comes paired to a 5-speed manual drive. The new Ford EcoSport comes with a total of 6 airbags on the top trims, while the dual front airbags are offered on trims except the base. All variants though come with ABS as standard. Well guys, I hope you found this informative. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to my channel for more such reviews and updates.